I've put a towel, so he's comfy. And also, I'm going to put some seeds right at the back.
Nope.
This time last year, if you asked me what I was going to be doing now, I wouldn't think I'd be wearing this mask while taking a pigeon called Steve to the vet.